Cleansings, aka Healings, Part 2, Person or Places, Universal Permission, Demonstration. You might do a cleansing, healing, but it may not hold or even go through. Why? Universal awareness was not allowed. Hi, all. Okay, this is going to be Part 2 of the cleansing, and I've asked them, what is it that you want us to work on? What is it that we can do to give you a demonstration of what it takes to do a cleansing, whether it's an individual, a lot of individuals, a room, a building, the earth, universe. It's a lot of information that is needed to do something like this. And I wanted to give you a demonstration of what I can do, what I was taught. So let me just start out with one little thing. When I asked about Patrick Swayze, I said, is there something I can do? And the information that came back at me is said, no. I asked, why? They said, because he doesn't know you. I said, okay, anything else? They said, yes, because he's working with doctors and his faith is in them. And he doesn't know you, so he would not believe you. And I said, okay. And I left it at that. Because it does take belief, people, to do this. You know, and it's not your belief. It's the belief of the person that you're working with. They have to have belief, okay? Now, in this conversation, I asked them about the earth, the healing of the earth. And they were saying the global warming. So I stopped at that because I want to show you this, all right? This is what I do. Okay, global warming. What about global warming? And the answer coming back at me is that, yes, it's a serious event. Okay, is there something I can do? Okay, coming back at me, no, not at this point in time. Okay, then I asked, is there anything that anybody is doing that is helping the situation? Okay, the answer coming back at me is yes. There are a lot of people working on this, and I'm channeling this off right now, okay? There are a lot of people working on this to help the earth, to heal the earth, to keep the earth from having the situations that have been going on now for a long time. It's not just one thing, it's many things. You cannot point a finger. It's so many situations, so many things that have been created over a very, very long time. Laziness, habits, people that don't want to have anything to do with giving up their way of doing things. So yes, there's a lot of situations out there. Okay, now I'm going to stop and I'm going to ask them right now, permission. Do I have permission to do anything to help anywhere in regards to this global warming? Okay, now they're checking. This is what they do. They check to see if I can get permission to do anything. Okay, and coming back at me is, they said, at this point in time, they're still looking to see. It's like I feel like they're digging through the paperwork. Is there anything I can do to help out with global warming? They said no. You know, and I'm getting a feeling, okay, I'm really getting this feeling coming off of everybody that I'm showing you something that they're maybe a little uncomfortable with me showing you. But this is all part of helping mankind. If you do it in the sense of the word that you're doing it to help mankind, to help people, you know, and this is what they're telling me now too, okay? If I do this for you to take away the issue of global warming, and I'm not being egotistical here, I'm really being told this. If I do this, then what's to prevent all this stuff that's still going on out there to continue? In other words, do I go around chasing my tail, keeping the planet cleaned up? Or do we put the thought in the people that are working on this to be out there doing all they can to clean us up? In other words, Stop putting the cart before the horse, in other words. So yeah, I go out there and I say, okay, let's do something to create less problems with global warming. And then all of a sudden, I go back and it's a month later and all those issues are still there. I might have cleaned up in the moment, but I did not clean up the issues. So it takes a little bit more effort when it comes to earth issues and cleansings, okay? So yeah, at this point, we do not want to have anything to do with anyone saying that there are people out there that they're not people, or they are. There are people out there who are still doing everything they can to maintain their thinking. There are people out there, and I get scientists this time, who are doing everything they can to help in the issues of global warming. We see many people out there who are working on global warming issues. And, okay, yeah, that's a good point. Someone said, are they going to work fast enough? Okay, so if the issues of global warming are at hand, are we going to be fast enough to do something to help this earth? He said, everything is in order. Everything is in divine order. We have so many people working on things. There are still blocks out there, but even those blocks are being eradicated because they have issues that they have to deal with, and they will deal with them when, okay, so I'm getting economical reasons now. There's people that have factories, issues in regards to that they want to make a change, but they're not capable of making a change because of the economy and whatever. So it's not the will of being mean, it's just the will of need. As far as that goes, there are other people, worldly, that are working on global warming, and that's a good point. Okay, someone said, now someone else just questioned, will this still get this done in time? So in the words of the path that everyone is taking, in the path that everyone is taking, if they still maintain these thoughts today that we're seeing, will it help this earth against global warming? And they said, if it takes the path that everybody's on right now, we will see a major change on this planet within the next, well, I got a year and some, 2 years, 3 years, 4, 5, 6. So we have maybe 6 years. Some things are going to be like in a year, and then other things we're going to take probably up to 6 years in order to make the changes that are needed to help this planet. And there isn't anything they want me to do, because these thoughts are going on around the people that are working on this to help this out. So as long as everybody maintains those thoughts, they will be able to succeed in taking care of this. And is that all you want to share with everybody at this point? As far as global warming, yes. They said as far as global warming, there's some other issues out there, but as far as global warming, this will suffice for this video, okay? So they wanted you to see what it takes to get permission, to have awareness, to have knowledge, so that you do not fear, that you do understand that there are issues out there, and that you don't have to run around chasing your tail out of, you know, anger or fear or whatever, because I see a lot of that going on. There is situations that you can actually ask, is these things being taken care of? Do I need to be worried? Do I need to be concerned? Okay? So I hope that helps a little bit more. I know it's so little to do in 10 minutes, but I'm hoping I got the point across to you. And if you're watching this for the first time, watch the first video first, okay? Hugs and peace, everybody. Bye-bye.